Some of the most disciplined people that I know are very religious. It's really fascinating. They don't have the distractions that a lot of the hedonists do. All they care about is like family, religion, training. They don't chase girls. They don't drink. They're just training constantly, like insanely dedicated to their craft.